So what to do with that deep return after you hit a decent first serve and land inside the court? First of all, don't panic. Drop step, shuffle back, create some space. Take that ball on the rise, jumping back, swing up and reverse finish. The goal here is to get that ball away from the middle or really deep in the court. Don't let your opponent to attack you if you hit that ball short in the court. So really practice this move and you'll get better.